Governor Bill Lee is asking for federal emergency assistance today for Tennessee following those tornadoes. He's asking President Biden for an emergency declaration to make federal assistance available to 9 counties for debris removal and emergency protective measures. If this is granted, FEMA will reimburse the counties for work to rebuild or provide direct help. The governor said in today's statement, "Our effort now will be to bring as much relief as possible to those devastated communities."